You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since a captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel, and the primary engine is laboring. What in hell is going on here? Danvers, Henderson, he's crazy. He's pulling his own teeth out. Henderson, for God's sake! Oh, God. Is he dead? Relax. He's alive. But he hit that door pretty hard. Man, why would he do something like that? I don't get it.
should let him live. Never should let him live.
Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
I understand they were coming. We never should have let them live.
Shut up, Danvers! Help me with the tools. Temple out.
Only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
Oh, false alarm. Thought I saw something.
Thank you.